Medial Plantar Artery. 7 questions and answers. What is the medial plantar artery also known as? The medial plantar artery is also known as the internal plantar artery. Is the medial plantar artery the smaller of two branches of the posterior tibial artery? Yes, the medial plantar artery is the smaller of two branches of the posterior tibial artery. Does the medial plantar artery supply the muscles of the great toe? Yes, the medial plantar artery supplies the muscles of the great toe. Does the medial plantar artery supply the skin of the medial side of the sole? Yes, the medial plantar artery supplies the skin of the medial side of the sole. Which arteries are given off by the medial plantar artery? The medial plantar artery gives off the plantar digital arteries. How does the medial plantar artery travel from origin to termination at the foot? The medial plantar artery travels forward along the medial side of the foot. Does the medial plantar artery anastomose with any other artery? Yes, the medial plantar artery anastomoses with the first dorsal metatarsal artery.